long path, patient head, one more, and now let the right foot on the ground dictate the pace of the drill. Crank that thing through and the whole thing will feel whippier. Let's go with the disc. Better flatten off the release.